As we just saw Brody Lee eliminate Braun Strowman. Wait, Cody Rhodes. Cody. Wait, what's Cody gonna do? Oh, hold on a moment. What's Cody gonna do? Cody. Hold on. Oh, wait. Cody has taken Mick Foley to the top of one of our tunnels. Oh, no. Crossroads! Crossroads! By God almighty, he might have just killed himself. Cody's stuck in the little tube. Brody Lee puts Foley in there. Mick Foley gone. Cody Rhodes is literally stuck in the tube. What the hell?
He's getting up a bit. Oh, wait, Brody. He's in a spot where Brody can eliminate him. Oh, he falls in.
Cody lost. Cody lost. Cody fell in. Cody fell in. Yes. Yeah, we win. We win. We win. That's my guy who won it. That's my guy. That's my guy who won it. That's my guy who won it.
Here's your winner, the European champion, Brody Lee. Wow.
Well, let's get on to our next match. It's gonna be the Intercontinental Champion, The Miz, the United States Champion, Jimmy Uso, versus the KEW United States Champion, Blue Ranger, and the TNT Champion, Ed. In a 2v2 tag team elimination tables match. Inside cage. In a ring. Irv, how do you feel about that?
Yeah, bro.
I was looking over at you. Your reaction was nuts. He almost flipped over the table.
Yeah.
Let's get on to that match, obviously. Herb here, probably, hopefully he'll talk a little bit more. But you heard it from the last match. Cable cage in the ring. Both members of one team need to be thrown through that table for the other team to win. First, a part of Team KEW, TNT Champion of Dynamite, Ed, as he's going into the cage. Oh, he falls out through it. And here comes the US Champion, Blue Ranger. He gets on top of the cage.
After a bit of confusion,
here comes our United States Champion of SmackDown, Jimmy Uso, who says in BCW he's the better Uso. Finally, The Miz, Raw's Intercontinental Champion. Miz shuts the door on his own. Ding ding ding! The match is underway as this is. Oh, Jimmy!
Alright, starts the match off extreme! Moonsault off the cage and Miz goes for slam. Remember.
Oh! But Ed kicks Miz. They are allowed to go out in this cage ring.
Oh my god, moonsault!
He's gonna try.
Suplex!
Suplex again. Oh, Jimmy.
Oh my god.
Wait, hold on a moment. Jimmy just kicking at him. Oh wait, hold on. He sets him up in the corner. on. He's just pushing that chair into the face and style of Blue Ranger. Oh! Drop me. If you just missed it, Jimmy puts the Blue Ranger on a stretcher. Jimmy! Blah! Oh, that's not good. This is actually pretty serious. Jimmy Uso just hit his... On it. Jimmy Uso just hit his face. I don't know what we're gonna do. Blue Ranger sees what's going on. We are gonna have this match happen after our world time in a moment. Up next, a regular tag team cage in the ring. Let's get to that. As they're in the ring, Herb, you gotta talk a bit during this one. Bobby's in there. But I mean, there's also Kyle, but like, you should talk a bit more during this one. This is the biggest pay-per-view ever. Moonsault off the top of the cage from the owner of BCW.
That was actually insane.
Oh! Dave just going in there with... Oh, he says he doesn't want Daniel Bryan. He wants Bray Wyatt. Oh, him and Bray are on the outside of the ring. I don't... No, actually, as Bobby. Oh, he hits Bryan, but also hits his head. But he's gonna fight it off, even though he has to fight in the main event tonight. Wait, hold on. What's Dave doing? Dave grabs Wyatt. Oh, wait, what's he gonna do? Oh, he gets him stuck. Dave, drop kick. Hold on a moment. Dave's gonna try and do something. What? I don't know what he's gonna do. Oh, wait, he's gonna hit him with a Texas cutter. Yeah, I've seen that move. I don't want to get hit by it tonight in the main event. He's gonna hit him with a... With a nighttime! The pin! 1, 2, 3! Terrible angle, but he hit the nighttime on Bray Wyatt. Hold on. Bray! Scott Dave! Bray! Just attacking Dave! Hold on a moment, but Dave throws something in the ring. Dave throws in a table! Oh, wait, what's Bobby doing?
Wait, Bobby.
He gets on the top. Look!
No way! He's gonna do this!
Suplex! He lands him! Frame! Torque! Burning hammer through the table! That's the best burning hammer I've ever seen! 1, 2, 3! BCW wins this match! Bobby just risked his career to hit the best dream I've ever seen. He wins, but remember, he has to fight in the main event still. Oh, he's in a lot of pain. We're gonna skip to our next match, which will be our United States Championship battle. Which we heard Jimmy Uso is fine, so that match we'll continue with that match when we come back from commercial break. Look, we're back in here for the tables match, world title match. We talked to Jimmy Uso. Says, it still hurts. The face still hurts, but he's good to
continue. Oh. Hey, technically. Hold on, wait. What's the ref gonna say?
Technically, his body did not go through the table.
Oh, it's when the body goes through the table is when an elimination happens.
Oh, that's Ed and Miz. Miz gets sucker punched by Ed.
Oh, Miz and Ed fighting near the door. Hold on. Ed's got Miz. He looks like the... Well, the camera falls.
What just happened?
Miz. God!
Jimmy Uso sees what's going on.
Super kick!
Come on, Miz, getting in there.
Get the table flipped over. Miz. Ed goes through the table. Oh, wait, but Ed's got Miz. Hold on. Wait, what's the Blue Ranger doing? The Blue Ranger grabbing the table. Tapes it back together.
Oh, wait. Blue Ranger. I'm having trouble taping this table back together. Oh, wait, what's Jimmy gonna do? Wait, Jimmy Uso! Get some down on the table.
Oh no, what's Jimmy doing? He climbs up. Climbs out of the cage. Remember, that's not how you win this match. Oh, wait, hold on. Uso! Uso splash! PCW wins! Uso splash! Off! What the hell? Jimmy Uso just risked himself again for entertainment. And for the company. He does Uso splash. I said Jimmy Uso might have accidentally committed suicide. We're gonna get to our next match quickly. Hold on. Now let's get to our next match quickly.
Looks like Eli is gonna fight off against Herb, as Eli is one of the Raw Mr. Money in the Bank here. Herb in his debut. Ding ding ding. The match is underway. Herb picks up Eli.
What's Herb gonna do? Herb goes off and will do a moonsault. But Herb. And he'll do another one. Herb's gonna pick up Eli. But Eli picks him up with an arm drag of some sort. Eli sees him. Oh.
That's a power bomb?
What's he gonna do?
He's gonna hit him with a double foot stomp.
Eli, look at
Herb gets behind them.
Oh, whoa! I don't know what do you even call that? One, two. Eli kicks out and gets him in a pin. One, two. One, two. 1, 2, 3.
Herb wins. Hold on, he's...
Both Eli and Herb get up. Both men have respect for each other. They both leave the ring to come back to commentary for our main event.
Here at Worlds Collide.